म्यांमार। बर्मा, अ लैंड ऑफ मैजेस्टिक पगोडास, जेम ऑफ प्रेशियस स्टोन्स, डिवाइन बुद्धा, म्यूजिक सिरीन शाइन, ट्रेडिशनल पपेट्स एंड थन्नाका। Don't forget to subscribe, like and share Tourism Queen and hit that bell icon so that we can stay connected on Tourism Queen. Thanaka is Burmese ancient beautifying face and body art, practiced in Myanmar from more than 2000 years and still today this is relevant. Thanaka is a face mask derived from bark of murre tree that not only used for beautification but it acts as a natural sunscreen, shields skin and that gives soothing and relaxing effect on your mind. Thanaka is applied in various patterns over cheeks, nose, forehead, arm and body. My personal favorite is people leaves pattern, which is common in pagodas simply because pagodas are Buddhist temples. This Bodhi leaf pattern of Thanaka represents people tree sitting below which Gautam Buddha attended Nirvana. Thanaka is a very distinctive feature of Myanmar and Burmese lifestyle. This beautifying face and body mask art even fades modern day cosmetics even today after 2000 years. This ancient beautifying face and body mask art even fades modern day cosmetics even today after 2000 years. So make sure that you leave this experience of magical Myanmar. Namaste. Thanks for watching Tourism Queen. Stay connected and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Tourism Queen and Food Connect.